If you want to see more clips like this, head over to twitch.tv/LewisBuchan, or don't. You know, I can't tell you what to do.
Let's go on GTA Brothers. Will this pick it up? Will this pick up the game? There we go, look at us go. Oh shit! Are you okay, sir?
The fuck are you doing?
I didn't mean that, sir. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just fucking hell. Oh, it's you again.
What do you mean it's me?
Oh, are you not the pronoun police?
Aye, how do you know me?
You already took me like 2 days ago.
Oh, did you tell me your pronouns?
Yes, I did. I said he/him.
Oh, well, thank you. I appreciate that. Well, sir, to make it up for you, do you by any chance know or have any firearms I could purchase and I could give you a bit of cash?
Perhaps I do. Okay, what do you want?
Just a pistol.
So you want a HK, which is a cheap one.
I do like a FMP. HK.
Oh, HK.
I do like a HK.
Yeah, yeah. Quite, you got a phone?
Yeah, do you have a phone?
Okay, PayPal 13920K and I'll get you that HK. 1 second. Yeah, this is her. Oh. Look at that.
Sense.
Okay, thank you for doing business. Bang, bang, dead. Scammed. Nah. Here.
Ah.
There you go, Dirty Derek.
Thank you. Finally, we can go do business as usual. Okay. All right, we're just going on a little jog. Cue the Baywatch edit. All right, now back to stealing people's belongings. It'll be a serious vehicle. Oh, tell him it's in the back of the van. Wait, can I open this van up? Like what you normally can do with vans? Look. I'll tell him it's in the back of the van.
Hello there.
Wait, what the fuck am I in the back of the van? This is going to be the best kidnapping news I've ever seen in the history of GTA, by the way, boys and girls. And anyone that identifies as anything else. Hello, sir. Is this PT? Can you hear me?
Yo, hey, man.
Oh, hello, mate. Are you PT?
Yeah, I'm Pierre.
All right, good, bro. I just you're in that dodgy area. This is gang activity. I just wanted to make sure you're by yourself.
Yeah.
You're by yourself. Is there no one in the van?
Yeah, no, you can go check it.
Okay. I've just had this happen too many times, so I'm going to take you to where the car is.
All right.
Wait 1 minute.
Can we get in?
No. Wait 1 minute. Go to the seat in the back, because there should be the keys for it in there.
Gotcha, bitch!
I don't drive off the water. Hello, sir. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Can I ask you one question, sir?
Yep.
What's your pronouns?
He/him.
Okay. Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
I don't know why you're laughing. Pronouns aren't a laughing matter.
I'm sorry, sir. I just noticed we're heading towards the sea.
This is where the car is, sir. The car is near the sea.
Oh, no.
Have you got anything to say?
I've got 13 packages in the back of that truck and I don't want them to go anywhere.
13 packages? So you won't mind me taking them then, no?
It depends.
Okay. Get back into the van, sir. Get back into the van. Oh, shit! Help!
Are you okay?
I'm fine! Stay where you are! Hands up! Send me cash to 216 right now.
But I have a phone.
There's a phone. Take it. And send me money right now. Sir, okay, don't make this harder than it needs to be. Sir.
What muscle down to flex?
Pick it up, sir! Pick it up!
I'm trying, my muscles just aren't flexing. What muscles do I flex?
Take it, sir. Take it. This is not going well. I'm the worst criminal ever. This is going to be the best kidnapping news I've ever seen in the history of GTA, by the way, boys. Okay, you're going to do what I tell you to. Come here, walk to the end. I said this can be easy. Put your hands up, sir. Sir, I'm speaking to you, sir. Walk all the way to the end. All the way to the end. Stay. Oh.
The fuck are you doing?
Hello, mate.
What are you?
What am I? I'm a human, mate. Is that your friend there?
Nah, I don't know him, so don't. Let's just not mess around with him.
Go pick him up.
Oh.
You alright, mate?
Yeah. What? What's going on anyway, boys?
Well, we're here to ask you some questions, fella. Get him out of the car. What's your name, fella?
Lorenzo, bro.
Lorenzo? What kind of stupid name is that?
Italian.
You sound fucking scouse to me, wee man.
Why are we gonna go?
Oh, put your fucking hands up in the air, Lorenzo, if that's your real name. What's your pronouns, mate?
I swear it's like dogs and cats.
Your pronouns are dogs and cats?
Oh shit. I'm gonna go save him, you know what I mean?
Well, I'll take you back to the hospital. Alright, Lorenzo, next time you tell us your fucking pronouns, mate.
I'm scared.
Yo.
Yes, mate.
Are you interested in buying any cars?
Maybe, mate, maybe. Have you got any nice cars for me somewhere?
At the moment, I'm selling a Mustang 101.
How much will it be, you think?
Originally, I bought it for 135 grand. How much money do you have?
I could do 110.
110. Ooh. See, I don't know yet because it's fully maxed out in the RAC.
All right, I could do 120. 120 then, fella. Well, see, I don't think anyone else will buy it, so let's see it first of all. I want to see if it's a nice car. Yeah. Oh, this is quite nice.
Yeah, this is it.
All
right. Yeah, so like after you, it does like things like this.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Yeah, let's just go to any car park or just go. Yeah, just somewhere where people can't see us. It's quite nice, mate. Put your hands up. Hands up. Get against the wall. Right, listen. What's your name?
My name's Anthony.
What's your pronouns, Anthony? 10.
I don't really do this pronoun stuff.
7.
What? Six, can you just say anything? Oh, man,
5. Tell me your pronouns and you can go free, mate. 4.
Right, he slash him or something, I don't know.
Yeah, good, man.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Mate.
Hello.
Can you please pull over?
I am. Hello, mate. What's the crash?
Right, big man, can you turn the engine off or down the road?
The engine is off, mate. The engine is off.
I can still see down the glow. Can I see some license and proof for insurance, please?
Of course you can, fella.
Hey, yo, I'm just going to be a snake in the grass here. He's mocking your accent in the radio, going to be honest.
What
did you say?
Nah.
Is this your car?
This is my car, fella.
All right.
Of course it is. Any questions there?
He's just done it again. That is disgusting behaviour. I'm just mocking a man's accent.
This is going to be a fucking police chase and a half, boys. Fuck, the car's fucked. I thought I would survive!
Someone's coming. What are you doing, boy?
Hello?
I know who you are, Mulligan.
Oh, how do you know my name? Oh. Oh, shit.
That's what you get for not telling me your pronouns.
Me back.
Do you remember the day where you didn't tell me your pronouns?
I didn't say me pronouns.
Please. You didn't.
Leave him be. Yoink. Leave me be. Put me down.
Say please.
Please put me down.
Say it louder.
Put me down, please.
No. I'll put you down. She told me to put her down.
I think we'll just leave him.
Tempted. Sorely tempted.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you.
I'd recommend not jumping off.
Well, the thing is, the lady told me to put her down, so I tried to put her down.
And all you did was put yourself down.
Yeah, you put yourself down.
I put her down as well. She said, put me down. So I put her down. Down we went. You want to go down as well?
Put me on the floor.
Put me on the floor. Put me on the ground.
The floor over here. On one condition, if you tell me your pronouns. Tell me your pronouns.
Please trust him.
No worries, lad.
Right.
What the fuck?
Tell me your pronouns, mate. Tell me your...
Fuck off.
That's a weird set of pronouns, that one fella.
You tell me your pronouns?
He, him, mate.
He, him. Yeah. Nah, it's dog, cat.
It's not, you can't tell me my pronouns, fella.
Nah. Well, why do you go around shooting people? Like,
I don't have a gun, fella.
I'm not gonna shoot
you. I don't even have a gun, fella.
Can you come with me, though, brother?
You will never take me alive! Mate.